The biggest roar of the day. As possession goes from England to Wales, Alan Wynne-Jones. Wales in no rush, but at some stage they're going to have to clear their lines. Jonathan Davis, straight down the field, towards George Ford. Back come England. Farrell.